Down here, those are actually PrimeSense sensors from the Kinect Xbox. So we've got one forward pointing and one going up to do obstacle detection. The mapping technology for the robot allows us to register the map the robot makes to the floor plan of the building. Anywhere on this map I can just tap and send the robot to. But so I just tapped and created the waypoint. And the robot is autonomously navigating to where I sent him.